Let's find Shen Lin and get the hell out of here.
Now, now, all I ask is that you finish what you started with. Wouldn't want to disappoint the other applicants. Our first candidate is a veteran of Peking. Now, what's that they say about old soldiers? Frankly, my money's on you. He's something of an old hand at handling explosives. Only man I know who hasn't lost a limb working with them. Yet.
Fireman, be careful!
Is a former devotee of Lady Comstock. But without the old gal,
hey, they don't
know quite what to do with themselves. Pick this one up at a hiring fair for a song.
No mercy for anybody!
Interested in your job, Fink.
Now, I know all about your little job for Fitzroy. But do you really want to take her offer over mine? Do you know how many people would kill to be head of Fitz Security? You're a tough nut to crack, Mr. DeWitt. A tough nut, but...
There's a door over here. I think that's the way down.
Hmm.
you told me that you heard wonderful music trumpeting from holes in the thin air, I began to doubt your mental integrity. But not only have you made your fortune from these doodads, you have lit the path for me as well.
Okay, sorry about that. I just gotta do this.
Look, Chen Lin, cell number 9.
That seems right up your alley.
Come on, give me something challenging.
I used to work for folks like Fink.
Really?
And I was with the Pinkertons. They call us in when the workers got restless.
To do what?
Demonstrate the folly of men striking, throwing down tools.
You hurt people.
I'll tell you this. Sometimes there's precious need for folks like Fitzroy.
Why?
Because of folks like me.
It's done.
Ciphers?
No. Let's keep an eye out.
Tell us what you know about Fitzroy, you goddamn gook. We know you can hear us. You want to say something? Or you want us to bring in Mrs. Lin for company? Throw a bucket of ice water on him. We got 3 more to bring in tonight.
Down here.
They treat them like animals.
To tax the black more than the white, is that not cruel? To forbid the mixing of the races, is that not cruel? To give the vote to the white man and deny it to the yellow, the black, the red, is that not cruel?
Slate. He looks... But is it not? You were right. Sparing him was no mercy.
Drown your flock under an ocean of water. Cruelty can be instructive. And what is Columbia if not the schoolhouse of the Lord?
Sure thing. That people have done to deserve to be locked into a place like this.
Fink don't need much of a reason.
No. No, he doesn't.
it's locked.
I can do that. This is it, isn't it?
Yep. Number 9.
There you go.
DeWitt, you're a lion. But you can't blame me for looking after my own interests, can you? Now I know Fitzroy has come calling, but I think you'll find your business with her has come to an end. Lions walk with lions, DeWitt. Not hyenas!
Now we need to find someone else to make those guns.
No.
Dead is dead, Elizabeth.
Dead is dead.
What? The hell did...
I see heads.
And I see tails.
It's all a matter of perspective.
Why are you following us? Who sent you? Comstock? What do you want?
What do you see here, from this angle?
Dead.
Listen.
And that angle?
Alive.
Walker. Chen Lin.
The body's gone.
It was never here.
It's another Columbia.
A different Columbia.
The same coin.
A different perspective.
Heads.
Tails.
Dead.
Alive.
We have to go through to this other Columbia. How?
It's like riding a bicycle.
One never really forgets.
One just needs the courage to climb aboard.
If we go into this tear, I'll be able to bring us back. Are you sure you're ready?
Okay, open it.
Look. There's no blood.
And no body.
It's another world, Booker. Another Columbia.
Something tells me one dead gunsmith ain't the only thing that's changed. Understand how Chen Lin is alive now.
We're in a world where he was never murdered. Somewhere we'll find out why, I suppose.
I don't suspect you can change something like that and have everything else remain the same.
These men.
I killed them. They were dead.
Not in this world. Their noses, they're...
I'm disgusted!
They're all bleeding.
What's wrong with them?
They remember.
Remember what?
Being dead.
security, I suspect you're wanting to find out how the evil slipped past your men and what they were doing in the basement!
He was the one who was strung up on the wall.
In the other world? This whole business makes my head hurt.
I found some money. Want it?
Great. Better already.
Strange. Look for a lockpick. Grab it.
Place, whiskey, women, and the dice. And I, for one, will not have done it all in my little town. The painter Seurat would take no money for his art. Why, George Washington would only accept the presidency if he were paid a single dollar a year. So, don't let money come between you and your...
Here!
Thanks.
Elizabeth.
No problem. There. Booker, the poster.
What about it?
This is what the code key's for. The broken clock tolls at midnight.
This looks like the one.
Set it to midnight.
I came to Columbia because I believed in God and because I believed in honor. But Slade has shown me this. There is no God in shutting our brothers out from the family of man, and there is no honor in defending those who are strangers to its meaning. Perhaps in Finkton there is one more deserving of my service.
Great.
Protect your women and your treasures.
Hear anything?
Huh?
No machines. No tools.
Let's go find that gunsmith. Maybe he's upstairs now.
Booker, look. The shrine. It's a figure of Comstock now.
Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Excuse me, Chen Lin?
Who are you? You speak up! Speak up! Can't hear you over all these machines! Very loud!
I'm Booker DeWitt.
Stand back! These machines very dangerous. Wait downstairs with Mrs. Lin.
Daisy Fitzroy sent us. We need to talk to you about getting some weapons.
Machines very dangerous! No place for stupid people!
Want to lose pretty head?
Mr. Lin-
Downstairs!
What is wrong with him?
Remember him dead in that cell? Maybe in some way he remembers that too. How would you reconcile that?
I don't know.
my husband? Calm his troubled thoughts.
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm looking for Mrs. Lin.
I'm Mrs. Lin?
No, I mean a little Chinese lady. She was...
Booker, this is Mrs. Lin.
They took Chen's tools. What's he got without his tools?
Well, your husband is a bit out of sorts.
If he could work again, maybe... If he could work, he'd...
Mrs. Lin, tell me who took your husband's tools?
Goddamn police. They took them and locked them up. The impound in Shantytown.
Would having his tools back fix his mind?
Who cares? We're not getting any guns if Chen Lin doesn't have his tools. Let's head to Shantytown.
Did you notice? Lin had a bloody nose.
Seems to be in style.
His Tara. I'm not so sure it was a good idea.
of the devil. You take industry from a man's hand. What goes in its place? Whiskey, women, and dust. And I, for one, will not have that in our friendly little town. No, sir. I will not.
What? Sorry, I didn't.
It's all right. It's as much a mystery to me as anyone else. Maybe Songbird knows, but he's not talking.
I'm sorry.
What for? I get to wear this stylish thimble to cover up my hideous deformity. I hear they're all the rage in Paris.
You must think me some sort of freak. A girl who can bring dead men back to life. Whose only acquaintance is a giant bird creature. I must seem ridiculous.
You just got dealt a bad hand.
I am not going back to that tower, no matter what happens.
They won't stop until they have you.
Why? What did I do to them?
You frightened them.
Good.
This is what they want from you. To keep you so hungry, you can't speak but to them. To keep you so ignorant, you can't think of solutions to all your problems.
You must think me some sort of freak. A girl who can bring dead men back to life. Whose only acquaintance is a giant bird creature. I must seem ridiculous.
You just got dealt a bad hand.
I am not going back to that tower, no matter what happens.
They won't stop until they have you.
Why? What did I do to them?
You frightened them.
Good.
This is what they want. To keep you so hungry, you can't speak but to me. To keep you so ignorant, you can't think of solutions to all your problems. To keep you chasing that almighty silver eagle so you can buy everything they're selling to keep you down. But Daisy Fitzroy says there's another.
These people are like this because of Fink.
Coming real soon.
Maybe Daisy's right. Maybe she should pay him back for all of this.
Not before she pays us. We're here for guns and then the airship.
I guess we could head straight for the police station. Or see what's in that bar. What do you think?
Heads up!
Privileged types.
Spare some coin, friend. Not all of us are gainfully employed.
Thank you.
well now.
Will the circle be unbroken by and by, by and by? Is a better home awaiting in the sky, in the sky?
Huh. I think there's a lockpick over there.
When you force deep underground, well, you see things from the bottom up. And down at the bottom of the city, I saw a fire burning. The fire's got heat aplenty, but it ain't got no mouth. Daisy. Now she got herself a mouth big enough for all the fires in Columbia.
Over there.
Hit it harder! Hit it harder!
Barely making a goddamn dent.
Do it.
There.
Food!
Out of my way!
They don't give a damn if we live or die.
Everything I got is done in pawn. Pawn my watch. Pawn my chain.
Pawn, I don't understand.
That was
some people are treated like men. Others like animals.
There's plenty of places down below where you'll find more of the same.
Like it. Wounded knee.
Yeah, like a wounded knee.
Everything I got is done in
God. There's the impound.
We're gonna have to get through an army with those tools.
For our own. He was just here!
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
Really? That little old lock. All done.
Elizabeth.
Ready.
Perfect.
There's the job, and there's life. They pay me to hate the goddamn Vox, and I take their money, but what's the harm of having a drink with Fitzroy's people? Face to face at the graveyard shift while they're
They're just folk. Well, I guess I fell into the goddamn bottle because I stumbled back without the evidence locker key. If Schmidt finds out, well, there'll be hell to pay.
They are the tools.
Now we just have to get them back to the Vox, and then we get our airship. Locked. Elizabeth?
Sure thing. All done. Who are we really helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people here.
Sure. We sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop. God, we didn't think this all the way through. What is that?
It looks like a tear. To another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
If the tools aren't in there, then...
then they must be
back at the shop.
Booker, if we go into this tear, I don't think there's any turning back. Are you sure you want to go now?
Let's head back to the gunsmith and finish our deal. I aim to be on that airship and well shut of this place for long.
Booker, if the Vox get their weapons, there's going to be a revolution just like Les Miserables. These people are gonna have better lives.
Yeah.
See a forest at the beginning of a fire. For the first flame, you see them possums and squirrels running through the trees.
Daisy's moved these people. Things can change, Booker, and we can be a part of it.
I don't want to be a part of it. Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
Emporium, and then we gonna see what it takes to rouse them from their slumber.
Come on. Walker DeWitt! The hero of the box!
What the hell are they talking about?
Look at that poster. In this world, you're a hero.
I remember I led the Vox. Slade and I burned down the Hall of Heroes.
The nose.
Hard to think. Two memories in the same place.
Looker, come back to me. We're going to find Daisy Fitzroy.
I'm not getting out of here on the First Lady. Let's go.
Delivering a tornado blow. Hold and release to build up a more devastating tornado blow.
Hold on to this. Catch, Mr. DeWitt.
Thank you.
did it. I don't know if I brought us to a world where the Vox had weapons, or I created one.
Like I got a friend in town after all. Slate.
This is not what I meant to have happen.
Elizabeth.
They're dead, Booker.
Come on. Let's leave this place. Let's go to the factory and get our airship.
Then we take Comstock House by storm.
This isn't our responsibility. None of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive, or... or did I create it? I told you, I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment. I got my wish.
Brothers and sisters, I wish to speak plainly to you. When you look at yourself, you see a face of a person, yes?
Onward!
Patriot, over there!
can't get that door open unless someone takes that airship out.
Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. Okay, now to get off this thing. Elizabeth, let's go find Daisy in the factory.
The gates are open! No!
Thank you.
Daisy said she was coming here for Fink.
We need to take that elevator up. Bet it leads to Fink's office.
They're just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
Fitzroy and Comstock. May Lin? Mr. Lin? My God, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Hello? Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
Some money.
These holes have shown me yet another wonder, though I've yet to see the application. merger of machine and man that is somehow the lesser yet the greater of both parties. The process seems to be irreversible. Perhaps, though, Comstock will have some need of this kind of thing to keep watch in that tower he is building.
Press to wash away your enemies. Hold to grab enemies and release to reel them in for punishment.
Take this!
That'll do.
I found ammo!